kicks Keith Puckett, and then when he drives into the edge of the box, I thought he was going to get his shot away, but he's brought down, taken out by Wes Brown. That has to be a free kick in the yellow card. He gets a bit of the ball, but the follow-through takes out Gaston Ramirez.
Crunching.